One, two, three, four.
He's made a hillbilly stock, raised up in Little Rock, educated in Weed, California. And the aldermen say that nobody could prove he was wrong. On the campaigning trail, he would troll every jail from Salt Lake City to Miami, Florida. He likes to grope in the dark. Teleprompter on, and we're gone. We can't resist his snake assault.